Reese here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it. Guess we'd better get going.
I have something I'll treat you love.
Something new for you. I don't always have this in stock, stranger. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. Anything else I can help you with? Ruby's all rubbish, thank you. Come back anytime.
Courtyard's gotta be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet. Crossbows, huh? Something tells me they don't want to be friends. Things just keep getting better. Come on.
Okay.
Give me space.
Okay.
Coming. One down. This is their idea of a warm welcome.
Help! Help! fine.
Let's go.
Okay.
Anytime. Okay, it's all right.
Okay.
Come on.
Got it.
Proven yourself reliable. What can I interest you in? What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? All kinds of trinkets in this clown's castle. Ain't doing him no good, are they? Will that be all, then? That's good work, if I do say so myself. Come back anytime. you have.
A most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy. How novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply. Yes?
Never!
You are the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close. You okay?
Yeah.
This way.
Hey.
I'm counting on you.
It's open.
Thank you.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
Spread out.
Hang on.
Thank you.
two. What happened down there?
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though.
Was this the animal?
No, you can't keep him.
Yeah, that's too bad.
You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now. All of this. You could ring those gongs by shooting them. What's that used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
This artwork, doesn't it look like it's telling some kind of story? Right. Hang on. This is the same room as before, isn't it? I guess we just circled around.
Spread out.
Got it.
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if. Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother? Let's go!
Okay.
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess fair.
Thank you.
Good.
Be careful.
Okay, you good?
No problem.
With me.
Hey. Leon, they're here.
Ah, the entertainment.
Watch out!
Ashley!
Okay.
You okay?
Yeah.
I'm all right. Don't worry. Give me some space.
Got it.
Here you go. Ashley. Anytime.
No!
break already.
Out of the woods yet.
Over the top, don't you think? You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
Somos tu cara.
I'll cover you. Don't stop.
Somos tu cara.
Next. Careful!
got you!
Okay, get back here! You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
On me.
Hey.
Over here.
Got it.
Hey, you sure you're good?
Yeah.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lad. Temp. shot.